Fred had some real trouble with that guy.
They find out that Fred did indeed have an enemy in Milwaukee.
And that person's name
you go, Pete. Come on.
Fred had a temper.
Don't we take
it?
Hey, your brother, just in case you go out here. Tomorrow you wear a different paint and shirt to the doctor.
And go after other dogs, but even more importantly, and go after people.
Actually, never.
Well, I know that most of them don't.
And also, you want to
say, not go out directly. I can listen.
Nori.
We can listen. We can learn something. Okay. What do you do for a living?
I'm a carpenter.
And what do you do?
I work in a club.
Okay. You must eat.
Boo-boo.
Mister, see why you don't get along, Mr. Macy? She works in a club. If I want to find out what you did, I would ask her. All right? Doesn't mean I get the snipper. Doesn't matter. I find the cause of this, of their ex injury to be of your dog getting out of your property and attacking his dog. So although they're wrong,
if she was stepping back, I would have stepped back, but I can't.